And thanks a lot to Madanlal Chaturvedi University, Dr. Prashant, Dr. Kanchan, Dr. Vajpayee sir, and all the emeritus staff. Those who have given me opportunity to interact in this particular session. Thanks a lot. I'm starting with my presentation now. Sir, is it visible to you, my presentation?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir. Thank you so very much. And as we all are aware that today's session is on understanding self and managing team. And here, while talking on this particular topic, I would request you to kindly participate as nicely as you can. And here, I'll be sharing you some of the very simple things which are very easy to use in the life, and you can make our life better. You know, whatever we talk about human being, we are like super animal. It's said that, you know, we have got birth as a human being after lakhs of variety of species we have crossed and we reach here. While we talk about understanding self and managing team, altogether two different things are there. But of course, the second part is totally based on the first one, which is called understanding self. So there's a picture over here. You can see that a person in red figure and surrounded by some people in a gray or black figure. Just try to understand what you are. Have you ever asked yourself a question, who am I? Of course, and apart from this, you know, why am I so? Main jaisa bhi hoon, waisa kyun hoon? Right? So just imagine that, you know, every human being takes birth as an individual, and you imagine a whiteboard, neat and clean whiteboard. You buy fresh whiteboard and you start writing with, you know, permanent marker, temporary marker, and variety of things you keep on doing on that, right? Like this only, right from the day we get birth on this earth, people start writing on the whiteboard. I mean, people start writing on our brain, right? It may be your family member, it may be your brother, it may be your sister, it may be your neighbor, your school teachers, right? And your tuition teachers. There may be so many people, distant relatives, close relatives. Apart from that only, the kind of books we have read. Apart from that, the kind of, you know, matter we have gone through, the kind of television programs we have seen, variety of things are there, right? So everyone writes something on that particular whiteboard, and we start, you know, becoming like that only. I just want to let you know one thing here only. Whenever we get birth, we have a particular configuration of our body, and there is one particular system which is called endocrine system, right? Various hormones are there in human body, and endocrine system is a system only which is defined by medical aspects. Apart from that only, this particular aspect which I have shown you here only. Let's go ahead. We'll start working on some more points. Two lines you might have heard about. You know, in 1854, Charles Darwin came up with a book, Origin of Species. In that particular book, two sentences were there, and you can feel that even today, all the sentences which were mentioned there are very much useful. The first one I figured out was a struggle for existence. Present scenario, everyone is very well aware about it. You are very well aware about this thing. And a struggle for existence was the first one, and the second one was survival of fittest. Whoever will prove himself or herself fit will survive. This is practically proved, right? And this is what is the thing only which we will work upon. What are the things? And when you talk about yourself, it's very easy for ourselves. We ask ourselves a question, right? We can operate our telephone, our mobile, our laptop, each and every electronic device which is there at our home, right? Our Honda Activa, our car, everything we can operate. Have you ever asked yourself a question, whether am I able to operate myself, or am I utilizing my talent pool in the right way? I can do that, right? That is the point only. which I'm looking for. And here we'll be working on some beautiful things. I'll just ask all of you before I go to the next point, I'll stop sharing my screen for a moment. And I'll request you all to kindly switch on your camera if it is convenient to you all. Right? And just do your hand, right hand like this, all of you. Just keep your right hand like this. Just keep your right hand like this. And on this palm, you imagine your true potential, your capability, your abilities, whatever the capacities you are having, just imagine over here. The actual talent pool you have, just imagine over here on your palm, right? And ask yourself a question that, am I really doing justice with the talent pool which I have imagined over here? क्या उस talent pool के साथ मैं वाकई justice कर रहा हूँ जिस talent pool को मैंने मेरी हाथ की हथेली पर यहाँ पर imagine किया है, right? अगर 1% भी answer ना है तो हो सकता है आज की मेरी class आपके बहुत काम आए, right? And you know one thing, हम किसी से भी कुछ भी बोल लें, हम अपने आप के सामने जब होते हैं, हम जब सेल्फ ऑडिट कर रहे होते हैं, हम अपने आप का आत्म मंथन जब कर रहे होते हैं, तो हमको वी फिगर आउट दैट यू नो नो परहैप्स आई कुड हैव डन समथिंग बेटर देन व्हाट एक्चुअली आई डिड, राइट? थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर पार्टिसिपेटिंग. यू कैन नाउ क्लोज योर कैमरा डाउन. आई एम जस्ट अगेन शेयरिंग माई स्क्रीन. थैंक यू सो वेरी मच. Yeah, so this was a struggle for existence and survival of fittest. Now I'll be coming to the next point here, and which is amazing. You know, understanding of who you are as a person, hum actually kya hain, aur Ishwar ne agar hame kuch baksha hai, God has blessed us something like this particular amazing body, are we really taking care of all the physical aspects we are having? He has given us an amazing gift. So are we really utilizing this particular gift, right? The physically, are we really taking care of it, right? Number one question. Second one, the mind we have given, you know, this 1.5 kg figure, which is the most important part of our life, this is an amazing deal, right? Are we really taking care of our mental health? Are we putting some intentional efforts to, you know, have a nice mental health or nice physical health, right? The time you start knowing your body, you start handling it in a nice way. The more you know about your mobile's feature, the more nicely you are able to handle it. The same thing is there, to know your physique, to know your mindset. And the third one is your financial status, right? That is what is the thing only. I believe, you know, I have gone through one book in which it was written over there that if you want to, you know, check your motivational level, so you have so many other factors to talk about, but one and another more important one is the financial aspect. He wrote there in the book, and the point was, if you are not excited or you are not motivated to see the last entry of your bank passbook, you have to check yourself, right? So this is the point. Then it comes the family, the biggest power bank we have. And the next power bank is our society with whom we are living, right? And the another thing which is called the spiritual part. And all these things together becomes your personal structure. So we will be working on each and every part today. Hope I'll let you know some things which can be useful to you. Just try, and this line will help you understand something. If I keep on doing the same thing what I was doing, I'll get the same thing what I was getting. Agar main wahi karta raha jo main karta aa raha hu, to mujhe wahi milega jo mujhe milta aa raha hai. Means what? If I want different results, whether it is you know, some of my personal developmental part or my team part or any other part, right? I'll have to change the way I was working. And if I can change the way what was I was working, in fact, the time you start getting results. अगर मैं वही करता रहा जो मैं करता रहा हूँ तो वही मिलेगा जो मिलता आ रहा है. एंड दैट वॉज अ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट विच यू मस्ट अंडरस्टैंड राइट नाउ. जस्ट ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड वन मोर थिंग अबाउट दिस पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट. जस्ट यस. So, you know, one thing is there, we require to, हमारे पास में दिमाग है, we have a brain, and you know, we can manage it as we want to manage. That is what is called actually the active management. And for knowing this particular word active management, you must know some things which, you know, about your body, about your mindset, and about all the things. What are those things? Let's have a look on that. I'm sharing you here one of my theory which I have worked upon, which is called popcorn bucket. You might have seen popcorn or corn or maize, right? Makka jise hum bolte hain. You might have gone through that, you might have seen that. You take a fist of, you know, corn seeds, maize seeds, and put it in a pan, add some oil to it or butter to it and some salt to it, and heat it for 8 to 10 minutes. Suddenly you find a fist of maize, a fist of corn, turns into a bucket of popcorn. And believe me, the size of popcorn is at least 10 to 15 times bigger than that of the size of maize. Right? Size of popcorn is minimum 10 to 15 times bigger than that of the size of corn and the maize. American Psychological Association has taken some survey and it was figured out that if, you know, out of the world, I mean out of 135 million people we are talking about, out of all these people, not only that, all that seven other people in the world, it was mentioned that 87 people in the world die without becoming popcorn. I'll explain you that means they do not explore their true potential and they do not enjoy all the life what they could enjoy 15 times better. And that is what is called the popcorn theory. And you know one thing, in case of maize, what happens, its outer shell is hard enough. Makka ka dana bahut kadak hota hai. And the oil and the salt and the temperature for 8 to 10 minutes, it tries to break it up and it turns into, you know, a popcorn. Same thing is with us only. Whenever we come through, you know, go through various kind of challenges, you know, other kind of things only, where we feel that a lot of trouble are there, you know, we have to fight against the trouble, we have to fight against the odds and all. That is what is the point only. It helps you break the particular layer. In case of maize or corn, you can see that where is the hard layer and you have to crack it. But in case of human being, in case of, you know, like mankind, we cannot see that. It is not visible. And when it is not visible, it is a bit difficult to figure it out. And the people, those who figure it out, those who work upon it, they get the real lifestyle, what they actually want to have for it, right? Thank you. Next point, I'm just coming to that only. The Charles Darwin, you know, he said about two particular things, right? The first one was update and the second one was upgrade. I believe that you should write it on your paper and paste it wherever you are there. These are the words. When you say the word update, you know, every now and then you can find that in your mobile, in your laptop, you keep on getting, you know, notifications of updating your softwares, updating this, updating that and all. Number one thing. Second, after some particular time, you feel like upgrading your devices or upgrading your car or upgrading your bike or two-wheeler or whatever you use, right? Two phenomena. There are the two phenomena who keeps you alive in the competition always, right? There are several examples. I will share here one. And the example I'm going to share you is of, you might have heard name of a bike named Pulsar. Before 10 to 15 years, this was a bike which was loved by the young ones in a big way. And other aspect of this was, you know, the most of the accidents were being taken place by this particular, you know, this particular bike only. At the same time, only there was one more bike. Initially, it was loved by people very much, and the name of the bike was Royal Enfield, right? So, you know, before 10 to 12 years, Royal Enfield, they just had a self-audit. They figured out what is to be done. They made three big challenges, corrections in them. And after making all those three big corrections, you find that today it has its own big market. And you'll be surprised to know that you don't find anywhere the Pulsar now. You might have heard the name of Nokia, the name of mobile, which let all the world knew about what the mobile is actually. But today it's nowhere. We have heard the name of HMT watches long back, but today Titan, Timex, and so many other watches are there, but you don't find. Why? Because these were the brands, those who did not update themselves. Update is a phenomena which is very important, whether it is a device or a human being. Till you update yourself, you are in the mainstream. The time you start updating yourself, you are obsolete, you are out of the stream, right? Now I come to the next point. This is a guy, his name is Sam Cawthron. Amazing speaker, motivational speaker from Australia. When he was 26, 28 year old, he met an accident. You know, his BMW had a head-on collision with a trawler, and he lost his right hand, and one leg also was fractured in a big way. He has 97 screws in his leg and, you know, 7 plates. And the right leg, he is having fully automated hand. He has, after, you know, 6 months coma and 2 months hospitalized, 2 years hospitalization, when Sam Cawthron came to life again, he has written one book, and the name of the book was Bounce Forward. We have always heard the word bounce back, but Sam Cawthron worked upon the word bounce forward. And he has written one thumb rule in that particular book, and the thumb rule is, you are an average of 5 of your proximities. And believe me, my dear friend, this is one of the point, if someone understands, you know, because you just do one thing, you write down 5 close most people, name of the 5 close most peoples, write down their financial status, write down their social status, write down their mental status, write down everything about them, and you just try to figure out an average of that, and you will find that whatever the average would come, this would be you only. For me, this would be I only. Means, if I want to grow something, I want to make some changes in ourselves, understanding myself, operating myself, I'll have to work on this particular point, which is called, you know, this is what is called my proximities, which are most close people, those who are close to me. Next one. Now I come to the next point, which is very important. There are two kind of devices in computer. First is called input device. You can see that here on the screen, joystick is there, mouse, mic, camera, you know, and keyboard, and, you know, touch tablet and all. And output devices are also there, you can find that. So the phenomena on which the computer work is, input devices takes a signal, it processes in CPU and takes it out on the monitor. This is the same principle, my dear friend, which works on human beings. Guarantee, 100% guarantee, whatever is input is there, the same input comes out. Our brain has no power. Whatever you feed to brain, the same thing comes out of it, right? Same it comes on the monitors of computer. So there are three principles we are talking about. First is GIGO, VIGO, and VIVO. It shows the total process, right? There's a one word which I believe is called habit, right? Initially, man makes habit, and then habit makes man. Shuru mein insaan habit banata hai, aur fir habits jo hoti hai, wo insaan ko bana deti hai. And same cheez, kamal ki cheez ye hai, hamare operation ke saath mein, बहुत सारे मोटिवेशनल स्पीकर्स, बहुत सारे साइकोलॉजिस्ट, ऑथर सब लिखते हैं, इफ़ यू कीप ऑन डूइंग द सेम थिंग फॉर 21 डेज कंटिन्यूसली रिपीटेडली, आफ्टर दैट इट ऑटोमेटिकली बिकम्स अ पार्ट ऑफ योर बायोलॉजिकल क्लॉक, एंड व्हेन इट बिकम्स पार्ट ऑफ योर बायोलॉजिकल क्लॉक दैट ऑलरेडी बिकम्स योर हैबिट. Now, if you have this, GIGO has got, GIGO is a principle in computers which is called good in, good out, and another point is called garbage in, garbage out. So it means that computer's CPU doesn't do anything, it just processes whatever is being fed. And the same thing happens with us, my dear friends. Whatever is fed to our brain, if it is garbage in, garbage out, good in, good out, right? We'll be working on it. I'll let you know some scientific options also of that, where we'll prove it, that how does it actually it work. Now, second principle is called VIGO, VIGO, value in, garbage out, right? When you decide that now I had to correct this particular point of my life, my habit, so you start putting values to particular that point. But the time you start putting values, it, the result doesn't come out immediately. It takes time. Means what? When you give value in, still the garbage is out. But if you keep on putting values, automatically values in, values out, it starts coming. So this is a very, very important phenomena. We'll be working on this. What are the values? What is to be done? How to program your brain? How to figure out that thing? We'll work on that only, right? And you know one thing, if we have a magnetic persona, believe me, half of the teamwork is already done. Because you know, for you cannot be artificial for a long time to manage your team. So you have to be original, what actually you are. And if you are original enough, if you are having original things with us, means this is what is the thing only, which is part of your habit. And if it is part of your habit, then you don't need to do anything. Like suppose, you know, most of the times in interviews, we hear that the interviewer, when it is training, you know, he or she is training, getting training for that particular process of, you know, personal interview and all, he or she is taught that don't try to show what you are not. Try to be what you are not. आप वो दिखाने की कोशिश ना करें जो आप नहीं हैं, वो आप बनने की कोशिश करें जो आप नहीं हैं पर बनना चाहते हैं. इट मे टेक सम टाइम एंड दैट इज व्हाट इज द प्रोसेस व्हिच इज कॉल्ड वीगो, डियर फ्रेंड्स, राइट? सो आई एम नाउ कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट व्हिच इज कॉल्ड, व्हिच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट. यू कैन टेक स्क्रीनशॉट ऑल्सो, दो इट्स नॉट अ न्यू टू एनीवन. यू माइट हैव हर्ड अबाउट द इकिगाई, द पीपल इन जापान, राइट? आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट कंचन मैम हैज गिवन मी द टॉपिक टू, यू नो, understanding self. This is the point in Japan. We know that Japan people are having very long life. They are touching 100 even this in this time, right? They are crossing 100. They have a peaceful life. Whenever you hear about any chaos, any kind of argument, you don't find Japan's name over there. They are very clear. They are very focused about it all, right? In 1945, you found that in Hiroshima, Nagasaki, there was an atom bomb. And after few years only, they didn't, you know, keep on crying on that only. They started taking decision. And you know, the major important thing we can learn from Japanese is they believe in taking actions. You know, most of the people, big figure of the people, I can call, say about 80 to 85% people, they fight their wars within their mind only. And you know what Japanese do? They stop thinking and they start working. And that's why they are utilizing one power, which is called power of writing. Whatever is there in their brain, they keep on writing. And immediately they write down, they have their plan in front of them only. So now I'm explaining you one very good thing. Try and understand. If you will understand, it will help you out. There are four circles, green, yellow, orange and pink. So the topmost is green one only. And the first part of the green is mentioned over then what you love. So green circle is of the things you love to do in your life. The yellow circle is of the things which you are good at, right? There are two different things, what you love and second one is what you are good at. And the third one in the orange one we can find at the bottom is called what you can be paid for, right? And the fourth one is the pink one only, what the world needs. पहला आपको क्या करना बहुत पसंद है, दूसरा क्या करने में आप बेहतरीन हैं, तीसरा आपको किस काम के लिए पैसे मिल सकते हैं या मिलेंगे या मिलते हैं, और चौथा विश्व को या दुनिया को किन चीजों की जरूरत है. Now you'll find it when you find the things you love and you are good at, it becomes your passion. It becomes your passion, and when you are passionate for anything, you make things happen like anything. Second circle, you have a combination of circle yellow and orange. What you are good at and what you can be paid for, this becomes your profession, because you know you are getting money out of it. And the third circle, you're talking about orange and pink. What you can be paid for and what the world needs is called vocation. And what world needs and what you love can become your mission. I tell you one thing, if you sit sometime peacefully, silently, and write down this particular circle and figure out what is my passion, what is my profession, what is my vocation, and what is my mission. I have seen several people, those who are doing the work which they don't like to do, right? And I just want to share here one example of Aamir Khan's movie. In the youth category, I come across thousands of youth per year. And there was a movie, Three Idiots, in which it was told that you do whatever you like, you do whatever is passion for you. I agree with this 100%. But I want to add up one more thing here, right? That in that movie, Aamir Khan only explained that do whatever you love to do, right? And the guy who took photography as a passion, and later on he became very big fellow and blah blah blah. After 10 to 12 years, he make one more movie, its name is Dangal, in which he clears one point that you can make your passion, the thing which you find that you have a weak point, with your hard work you can convert into your potential part, and you can make a wonderful thing. But in the second movie, it was hard work was required, right? Out of two movies, believe it and ask yourself that if you are getting an opportunity, which one you will be following. Most of them already have followed the first part, because it was comparatively easier to follow. It was comparatively easier to do, right? So just now I'll be taking you to the next particular point. When you talk about influencing yourself, influencing. Now we are one by one coming to the part, and later on we'll be reaching towards the team particular part, right? But before that, I wish to play one game with you, and that's why I'm again stop, you know, presenting my presentation, and I'll request you all to kindly switch on your camera if you can. Yes. Thank you so
hello,
very much.
For, hello. Hello. Sir, sorry to disturb you. Am I audible?
Yes. Yes,
sir, ma'am. There is some noise from, I think, fan. There is a noise coming from the fan.
I'll check. I hope now it is not there.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so very much for sharing that. Okay. Now I'll request you all. This exercise is for next 10 minutes only, right? In 10 seconds only. Only 10 seconds. I'll count from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right? I'll stop video. I know that it's a bit of... So I'll request you all to please write down. I'm just going to play one game, and I'm requesting you all with a joint hands that this is just a game. It has nothing to do with anyone. And here I'll just ask you to share one very important point of our persona. Everybody wants to do something good in life. Everybody wants to grow in life. Everybody wants to make some wonderful efforts and wonderful results out of it. But there are some things which are very precious, right? So there are 128 people in this group right now. I'll wish that most of them should participate in it. And chat box is open. I'll just request you all to kindly write down one word in your chat box right now. And I'm very humbly sharing it. It's just a game, right? And take it as a game only, right? I don't have any reason to hurt anyone or like that only. The word you have to write here. No, stop writing. I'll ask you to write. अभी मत लिखिए रवि जी और नंदन जी, अभी मैं कहूंगा आपसे, राइट? एक शब्द आपको यहाँ पर लिखना है उसकी, और वो इंग्लिश में उसकी स्पेलिंग आपको लिख देना है, और मैं 10 तक गिनती करूँ, केवल उस समय तक जितने इस चैट बॉक्स में आएंगे मैं केवल उतने ही काउंट करूंगा। जिन्होंने लिख दिया उनका मैं शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ। वो जो शब्द यहाँ पर आपको अगले 10 सेकंड में लिख देना है, वो वर्ड है जिसको आप सालों से जानते हैं, और वो वर्ड है ग्रामर। तुरंत ग्रामर की स्पेलिंग लिखिए, मैं काउंटिंग करता हूँ, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10। Stop writing. अब बहुत विनम्रता के साथ दोबारा विथ माई ज्वाइंट हैंड्स आई विल रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू काइंडली गो थ्रू द नंबर ऑफ पीपल दोज हू हैव रिटन दिस ग्रामर स्पेलिंग करेक्ट, एंड द करेक्ट स्पेलिंग ऑफ ग्रामर इज GRAMMAR, राइट? और यू कैन जस्ट गो थ्रू एंड कन्फर्म इट, राइट? GRAMMAR। माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, वाई आई वॉन्ट टू टॉक टू यू ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट, दैट इन आर लाइफ वी आर डूइंग सो मेनी थिंग्स वी आर परफॉर्मिंग, एंड वी आर नॉट श्योर दैट वेदर इट इज राइट और रॉन्ग। दे आर 3 things इन लाइफ। फर्स्ट वन, आई नो वॉट आई नो। सेकेंड, आई नो वॉट आई डू नॉट नो। एंड द थर्ड वन, आई डू नॉट नो वॉट आई डू नॉट नो, राइट? I congratulate to the people, those who have written the correct spelling, and no problem with the people, those who made mistakes. It's not the purpose to tell you, but the important thing is just to feel that, are we really doing self audit for what we are doing? क्या हम self audit करते हैं जो हम करने जा रहे हैं? Thanks for the participation. I'm again going back to the presentation part. Thank you very much, all of you. Now you can switch your camera off. I'm coming up with my presentation right now. Right. और जितनों ने गलत लिखा उनको भी कोई दिक्कत नहीं है, जिन्होंने सही लिखा बहुत अच्छी बात है। पर्पस ये बताने का तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं था कि आप में से किसने सही लिखा किसने गलत। पर्पस केवल ये था कि देर आर सो मेनी पार्ट्स विच वी आर हम जो कर रहे हैं और उनके अंदर हमसे गलतियां हो रही हैं, पर हमें क्या ये पता है कि वो गलतियां हमसे हो रही हैं? दैट्स ऑल, राइट? थैंक यू सो वेरी मच। नाउ अगेन आई एम देयर विद माई प्रेजेंटेशन पार्ट। Yes. Now I'm coming to the part which is called influencing yourself, which is called mindset part.
बड़े theme images include कर किन्होंने है ना?
मैडम म्यूट कर दीजिए जो भी बोल रहे हैं उनको प्लीज।
ये मीटिंग से चल रही है। पर मैडम आपका 5:15 पे क्लास है।
Host kindly mute please. Thank you so much. Right. So when you are talking about influencing, yourself, तो पहली चीज तो ये है, host kindly mute. All the participants are requested to mute themselves, please. Thank you. So first part is mindset part on influencing yourself. अगर हम दूसरों को influence करने की बात सोचते हैं, क्योंकि अगर team building की बात है तो एक magnetism बहुत जरूरी है as an individual हमारे अंदर, और अगर हम टीम बिल्डिंग की ही बात करते हैं तो दूसरों को जब इन्फ्लुएंस करने की बात आती है तो क्या मैं अपने आप को वाकई इन्फ्लुएंस करता हूं? क्या मैंने अपने आप को इन्फ्लुएंस करने के लिए वो सारी रिक्वायरमेंट्स, वो सारी प्री रिक्विजिट्स पे काम किया हुआ है? चलिए हम उसकी तरफ अब चलना शुरू करते हैं। दोस्तों एक बात है कि जब हम परसोना की बात करते हैं, सेल्फ की बात करते हैं, तो बिल्कुल मकड़ी के जाले जैसा बन जाता है, जिसको हम एक हमने एक गजल है जगजीत सिंह की कि बात निकलेगी तो दूर तलक जाएगी। अगर हम एक थ्रेड को भी मूव करते हैं, एक थ्रेड को भी टच करते हैं, तो बाकी सारे थ्रेड्स अपने आप मूव होते हैं, अपने आप टच होते हैं। एंड हियर आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू टॉक ऑन नाउ दी ऑल दिस पॉइंट्स, कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स, क्रिएटिविटी एंड ऑल ऑल दिस पॉइंट्स, पेशेंस, सपोर्टिव प्रॉब्लम्स एंड ऑल, ये सारे वो हिस्से हैं जो कहीं ना कहीं से हम सबके अंदर हैं। वी ऑल हैव इट, and one by one I'll be just talking to you on that. I just want to let you know that the communication skills, which is the most important point, because God has blessed us tongue, and over the tongue we have 32 teeth, and over that we have two lips. And this is what is the point only. Are we really utilizing our tongue in the right way it is required to? Communication skills doesn't mean to know only a language, right? मैंने किसी बुक में एक लाइन पढ़ी थी, मैं आपसे शेयर करता हूँ कि एक व्यक्ति को बोलना सीखने में 3 से 4 साल लगते हैं. A person takes 3 to 4 years to speak. बोलना सीखने में 3 से 4 साल लगते हैं. क्या बोलना सीखने में पूरा जीवन लग जाता है. It takes all the life to learn what to speak. But कई लोग जीवन भर ये नहीं सीख पाते कि कहाँ क्या नहीं बोलना है, right? There are so many people, those who don't even learn what is not to speak, and this is what is the communication. हम सभी लोगों ने, we all have bought earthen pots. हम सब ने मटके खरीदे होंगे, and you will find that whenever we buy earthen pot, what happens? Whenever we buy earthen pot, we take our fingers and just knock it. And just 2 knocks, 3 knocks only let you know that whether this earthen pot is usable or not. Right? मटके को आप उंगलियों से 2 बार ठोकते हैं और बजाते हैं उसको, उसकी आवाज आपको बता देती है कि ये अर्दन पॉट आपके लिए यूजफुल है या यूजफुल नहीं है. राइट? एंड दैट्स व्हाई इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू लर्न कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स. इसके दोनों हिस्से, आई से दैट दोनों हिस्से का मतलब है कि आप वर्बल और नॉन वर्बल कम्युनिकेशन दोनों हिस्सों के कॉम्बिनेशन पे काम करना बहुत जरूरी है. बिकॉज लॉट मेनी टाइम्स what your words speak, your body language doesn't match. And this is the point only, here it comes. Because you know one thing, when you talk about team, when you talk about handling people, people are like glassware. People are like glassware. लोग कांच के सामान की तरह होते हैं, and you have to handle them with care. उनको बहुत संभाल के रखना होता है. That is the most important thing. And in today's world, a person who managed a team, managed everything. And team starts from the first part, what is called his body. He has various organs in his body, and he has to maintain good health and nice equilibrium in the body itself. Second body is called the family, right? And the third is a place where he works, right? Majorly these three are there. And you know, the second part, first part, a family where we spend most of the time. Second, office where we spend the rather most of the time, and that is in fact another family what we have. So just to improve communication skills, I believe that here your observation helps you to improve your communication skills, whether you speak Hindi, English or any other language. Knowing language is not communication skills. This is the first point, which is you should be very well, you know, aware about that particular point, and while you are working on that. Now I'll come to the second point. I'll share you some things. There are 5 points we can do to have a nice communication and effective communication. I'm sharing this slide only for the reason that later on we'll be talking on the team part, and that's why we are sharing this particular slide. These are the 5 points which holds communication. The first one is content. Content has got 2 parts. First one is called, you know, facts, and second is called figures. Whenever I'm talking something, do I have facts and figure with this? Second one is organization. It means that the way I organize my things, the way I manage what I'm speaking. Third is brevity, how concise I am when I'm speaking something. Fourth is called maturity. Am I really mature enough to talk on the particular topic? And the last one is it really relevant when I talk? So these 5 things are there. If we mind these, they are creating magnet in your communication part. And believe me, this is what becomes your power in future. Now I'm coming to next part, which is called communication is the thing only, but another thing is this, which is called connect. Connect is the practical part of communication. You have communicated something, other one has heard something, he has listened something, but it matters that did he connect with that particular point. If he connected with that point, the things are great, and if not, the lot is there in between which requires a bridging, right? and which is the part of the next slides you can see later on. Now, the second one is the creativity, creative thinking, and idea exchange. When you talk about creativity, creative thinking, to have a nice team, you have to have creative thinking or exchange of ideas. You should be open enough to listen. You should be open enough to exchange thoughts. You should respect someone else's thoughts. You should never try to impose your thoughts. When these all things become together, then only the word exchange completes. Right? So this is a very important phenomenon. Next point is called patience. Right? Dear friends, here I would like to say something. There are some powers which work on human being. And here it works as a nice resultant, out of which one word is called patience. Now I'll explain you in other way, right? There is a power which is called power of process. And the power of process is the thing only where you understand that every situation, every action has got a time span. And you have to have that time span, whether whatever, you know, kind of need you have, how, you know, whatever things you are requiring for your life, you know, kitni bhi jaldi ho, kitni bhi zarurat ho, magar jis cheez mein jo process hai. For example, you are cooking rice in a cooker, you know, steam cooker. So it needs 2 to 3 whistles. And after that only you will find the rice prepared nicely. And if you open that cooker after every whistle, will you find it prepared, or even you lose the quality of the rice, in fact? So this is what is the thing only, and it has a direct connection with your mindset. Aur vyaktitva mein ek baat ka hona bahut zaruri hai, usko kehte hain thehrao. That is called stability. And whenever you grow, slowly, slowly, stability should also grow with your persona. That is very important. There are so many people you may find that they have different age levels, but you don't find them mature enough or stable enough as they are. And here you have to understand, you have to understand nature. Until you understand the nature, and here which is called one more power is called, which is called power of acceptance. And there are two sentences which are said, that accept yourself as you are and accept others as they are. Right? There are so many people, you may find them, they are always cursing themselves, you know, I don't do that, I'm not able to do that. Why are you doing it? Instead of cursing yourself, use the Japanese technique. Write down the thing and start acting on that. That's how you are going to get it happen. Right? Coming to the next point, dear sir, and this is called art of not panicking. The patience and art of not panicking is, they are the practical and the theoretical part. I'll explain you right now. There's a fellow you can see here in this spacecraft. His name is John Glenn. First astronaut who went to space. When he went to space, before that particular exercise only, NASA has trained him. And the name of the art of not panicking, because he was alone in the space. $1 million spacecraft was also there. And he has to manage that particular spacecraft only. But the time he has crossed the atmosphere and entered the space part, his heartbeat started touching 100 plus. And initially he got very much troubled, but he recalled that art of not panicking. And he calmed himself down, and slowly, slowly, he made all this arrangement what was there. And it was a practical and the famous most example in the world, which is called art of not panicking. And you know one thing here, this, when you are doing this particular thing, you should be intentional enough to do that, right? When you are doing it intentionally, that art of not panicking, I'll just explain you here one thing. Suppose you are married and you have a wife or you have a husband, you know, both the spouse are there and you have kids also. So, you know, small fights and all, these are the routine part of life. Everyone's life, it is there. But, you know, as a couple, you have to decide that whenever we will fight, we'll fight whenever we'll be alone. We won't do it in front of our kids. This is an intentional action you have to take. When you are doing it as a planning, can you believe that somebody is planning his fight? Somebody is planning his quarrel? But you know one thing, this is a part of art of not panicking. That planning, that if some challenges were there, I'll not intentionally do that. Otherwise, किसी भी सिचुएशन में घबरा जाना तो बहुत नॉर्मल सी बात है, कोई भी बंदा घबरा जाएगा. बट हियर दिस वॉज टॉट टू हिम एंड दिस इज द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ द करिकुलम ऑफ द नासा पीपल, स्पेशली विच इज मेंट फॉर द पीपल दोज आर गोइंग टू स्पेस. बट आई बिलीव दैट दिस शुड बी पार्ट ऑफ रूटीन करिकुलम वॉट वी वर टॉट इन आर स्कूल्स एंड कॉलेजेस. दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस, राइट. हियर आई वुड लाइक टू एड वन मोर थिंग. यू माइट हैव हर्ड द नेम ऑफ लॉर्ड मेकाले, right? In 1835, he has written one letter from Calcutta to British Parliament in which he has mentioned that I have traveled across the length and breadth of India and I have not found a person who is a beggar, who is a thief. Such a wealth I have seen in this country. ये सब उसने उसमें पत्र में लिखा. And he also wrote that एक शब्द उसने लिखा जो indication था ब्रिटेन के लिए कि we would never conquer this country, यानी हम इनसे लड़ के जीत नहीं पाएंगे. यानी प्लानिंग थी कि कुछ ऐसा किया जाए. एंड यू नो यू विल बी सरप्राइज टू नो कि इनकी पूरी टीम को 12 साल पहले इंडिया भेज दिया गया था. ब्रिटिशर्स वर वेरी वेरी वेल फेमस फॉर यू नो देयर प्लानिंग एंड एग्जीक्यूशन. दे यूज टू प्लान फॉर 100 ईयर्स, राइट. वी मे नॉट प्लान फॉर नेक्स्ट 6 मंथ्स और 2 ईयर्स, बट दे यूज टू प्लान फॉर सो मेनी ईयर्स. सो इट वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ देयर प्लानिंग. एंड आई जस्ट टेल यू वन थिंग, एंड ही रोट वन थिंग इन दैट लेटर दैट If you want to rule over the India, try to change the education system of India. 1836, the British thought process education system implemented in India, Lord Macaulay ने जो बनाया. और उसके पीछे जो सबसे बड़ी बात थी, वो कमाल की चीज क्या थी, आप उसको बुक्स में रेफर कर सकते हैं. That was कि you know, all the practical education was converted into theoretical education. Right? Today we are listening about the bagless education. Long back there was no bagless education. Only gurukuls were there and variety of such you know things were there where a student used to go there without bag. He used to cook food, he used to clean gurukul and he used to do all the things there. He used to learn all the things practical. But after 1836, all the practical things turned into practical lectures. Now, aap to isko aisa maan lijiye ki you know I have an online class of swimming here. I call 20 people here. I train them swimming online for next 3 months. After that, I have their online paper. And at the day of valediction, I take them to upper lake. Or one by one, I throw them into water. Hope that they'll come back, you know, swimming nicely. No, I don't think so. Right? So this is it only. So this should be a part of our curriculum, which is very important part. Next point I'm talking about being supportive. Of course, this is, I believe that this part is a bit of, in fact, spiritual rather. Because I believe that whatever is mine in the world, I'll get, and whatever is not mine, I would never get. इस दुनिया में जो मेरा है वो मुझसे कोई छीन नहीं सकता, और जो मेरा नहीं है वो मुझे कभी मिलेगा नहीं. अगर चीज ये मैं इस principle पे काम करता हूँ तो फिर मुझे I don't have any problem in helping anybody else. Right? That is what is the thing only. Today, in the time of mobile, we see that the people, those who are you know who met an accident, you can find several people taking their camera on and making videos instead of moving ahead and you know giving their hand to hold, right. Bahut log hain jo video banane wale milenge, magar kam log hain jo aage haath bada ke unki madad ke liye taiyar hone wale hain. This is a very important part of it only. And forget about that only, being supportive. I give you rule number 3. First point is this: be supportive to yourself, equip yourself with as many skills you can. Be supportive to yourself first. It is the first important. Second point, to your family members. And the third point comes to your team. Third one, which is the long most part, right? And believe me, if you are supportive enough to yourself, right, ask yourself that what I have learned in last 1 year, right? Though while this lockdown was there, so many people did so many diplomas and all these things, okay? But my question is, what did you learn? Doing diploma, getting certificates is somewhat different, but what actually I learned is altogether different, right? Now I'm coming to the next point, sir, and the point is problem solving. For team, managing team, this is one of the wonderful phenomena which one should have: problem solving skills. When, where, how, what, who, why, you know, मुझे वो सॉल्यूशन किसी चीज का कैसे मिल सकता है. एक बात अपन एक से अपने आप से सवाल पूछ के देखते हैं, मैं भी अपने आप से पूछता हूँ, आप सभी आदरणीय लोग जो यहाँ बैठे हैं अभी वो सब भी अपने आप से पूछ के एक सवाल देखें कि क्या जब भी कभी प्रॉब्लम मेरे पास आती है तो मैं उस प्रॉब्लम को डिस्कस ज्यादा करता हूँ, नंबर वन, नंबर टू मैं उसे समझने की कोशिश करता हूँ और को समझ में आते ही मैं उसके सॉल्यूशन के लिए अपना एक्शन शुरू कर देता हूँ। प्लीज आप अपने आप को इस कैटे मैं पूछने भी नहीं जा रहा, ना ही इसको पूछने से मुझे कोई लाभ है, मगर मैं अपने जब भी ये पॉइंट बोलता हूँ तो मैं अपने आप से पूछता हूँ कि क्या मेरा डायरेक्शन प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग स्किल्स की तरफ है। अगर है मीन्स वॉट कि मैं प्रॉब्लम को डिस्कस किए बिना, बहुत देर किए बिना, उसी को बार बार उस पर बात किए बिना, नए नए लोगों से अगेन एंड अगेन बात किए बिना, मैं अपनी प्रॉब्लम को चैलेंज मान के और ये फिगर आउट करके कि उसका सॉल्यूशन मैं कैसे निकाल सकता हूँ, क्या मैं उस चीज़ को करने में लग जाता हूँ? अगर हाँ, बहुत बढ़िया बात है, एंड अगर नो, प्लीज स्टार्ट डूइंग दैट। आई नो दैट इट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ आर हैबिट, इट विल टेक सम टाइम टू ओवरकम, एंड द टाइम यू ओवरकम आउट ऑफ इट, दैट इज गोइंग टू बी अ बिग हेल्प फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस। थैंक यू सो मच। नेक्स्ट पॉइंट आई एम कमिंग टू, दिस इज द थिंग ओनली ऑफ कोर्स राइट फ्रॉम द महात्मा गांधी, आप दूसरों के साथ वही व्यवहार करें जो आपको अपने लिए पसंद है। निश्चित रूप से आई वॉन्ट टू लेट यू नो हियर वन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, यू मे बी फाइनेंशियली ग्रेट इनफ, यू मे बी नॉलेज वाइज ग्रेट इनफ, यू मे बी क्वालिफिकेशन वाइज ग्रेट इनफ, बट यू कैनॉट यू नो प्री जज एनी वन बिकॉज ऑफ हिज और हर क्लोथ्स, बिकॉज ऑफ हिज और हर अपियरेंस, यू कैनॉट डू दैट, right? Because you don't know actually what level of the fellow is this only. So it should be part of your habit. In fact, the respectfulness should be part of your habit. And this is what I know that most of us are having it. But again, re-qualify ourselves whether is it really so? Am I really talking to? That is very important. एक बहुत अच्छा था, आपने ये स्वच्छता अभियान जब हुआ था तब एक वीडियो बहुत वायरल हुआ था, मैं उसका कंटेंट आपसे शेयर करना चाहता हूँ कि एक बच्ची यू नो कॉलबेल बजती है तो एक बच्ची जाके गेट खोलती है और पलट के अपनी माँ से बोलती है कि माँ बाहर कचरे वाली आई है, राइट? वो नगर निगम के लोग आए होते हैं कचरा लेने के लिए, तो बाहर कचरे वाली आई है, तो जो मदर है अपनी बेटी को होल्ड करके बोलती है कि बेटा ये तो सफाई वाली है, कचरे वाले तो हम हैं, राइट? द टाइम यू सी यू नो यू पुट योर फीट इन टू अदर्स शू यू विल फील दैट वॉट एक्चुअली इज अ थिंग। थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दिस पॉइंट एंड आई एम कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट। यस, सबसे कमाल का पॉइंट पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड। मेरा ये मानना है कि एकमात्र चीज जो हमें सबसे ऊपर लाइफ में लेके जाती है, दिस इज व्हाट इज कॉल्ड पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड। बिफोर सम टाइम आई वॉज वॉचिंग वन वीडियो ऑफ वन वेरी नोन फेमस नोन फेलो, सो ही वॉज शेयरिंग हिज एक्सपीरियंसिस विद द कॉर्पोरेट सेक्टर पीपल, and he was talking about that he was taking one session with the people, those who were there 10 to 20 people, and most of them were salaries in crs, 5 cr 7 cr 10 cr per year sort of things only. So he asked them that what kind of questions do you ask to the people, those who are there for the salary package of 8 crores 10 crores 15 crores per year, right? So is it not a computer operation? Is it not a communication skills? Is it not a basic introduction? So the CEO replied in a very nice way to that particular fellow, and I'm sharing that answer with you only, that we asked them, please share biggest ever challenge or problem of your life and the way you have handled it. What was your attitude to handle and overcome it? आप अपने जीवन की सबसे बड़ी कठिनाई या सबसे बड़ी मुश्किल की घटना को शेयर करें और प्लीज ये बताएं कि आप उससे बाहर कैसे आए, आपको आपने क्या क्या किया उसके लिए, किस तरीके से आपका एक्शन था। और वो जब सारी चीजें उन्होंने कहा कि जब हम उसमें देखते हैं तो हम ये फिगर आउट करने लगते हैं कि वेदर दिस फेलो, इस पर्टिकुलर पर्सन का एटीट्यूड लाइफ के लिए, मैनकाइंड के लिए, ह्यूमन बींग्स के लिए कैसा है। And this is how you learn to handle things only. And you know one thing, it takes slow, you know, step by step you improve your attitude towards your life. But this is what is the amazing thing. And one more thing I want to add up here, very important. Always we say positive attitude, but sometime you should understand that negative is always stronger. Always stronger. माइनस इंटू माइनस इज इक्वल टू प्लस, माइनस इंटू प्लस इज इक्वल टू माइनस, प्लस इंटू माइनस इज इक्वल टू माइनस. यू नो माइनस हैज अ पावर. काइंडली अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ, काइंडली म्यूट, प्लीज म्यूट कीजिए आप अपने आप को. सो माइनस हैज अ पावर टू चेंज, बट पॉजिटिव इज अ स्लोअर, पॉजिटिव पॉजिटिव गिव्स स्लो इफेक्ट विच इज प्लेइंग वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन ह्यूमन्स लाइफ. सो यू नो व्हेन यू लर्न अबाउट पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड, होस्ट काइंडली अनम्यूट द पार्टिसिपेंट हु इज मेकिंग नॉइज प्लीज. So this is it. Next point is called active listening and care for others. When you're talking about the active listening and care for others, means it is very, this is the biggest, you know, I have read in a book, it was written over, Les Giblin is the author of a book, name is, in Hindi version is called Lok Vyavhar and the English version is called People's Skills, in which it was mentioned that if you want to be a good speaker, you have to be good and active listener first. Active listener first means you not only listen, you express also listening, which is very important for others now. Everybody sitting in this room will be agree with me right now that today's world of devices, everyone is so occupied in devices that it's very difficult. You know, in the family also, so many people come and tell me while I'm in the counseling session that kids are busy with the mobile phone and all. So, I mean, whenever something is said to them, sometimes they get it, sometimes they don't get it. Believe me, this is what is the point which is making our persona altogether different. Thank you. Next point is relationship building. In today's business, the biggest ever business, those who have made biggest business, this is not because of money, not because of qualification, not because of power what they have, but because of the relationship they have with the people. This is the power which make us, my dear friends, which make us, you know, so big. More than that of money, more than that of power, more than that of the qualification. Next one is called responsibility. Of course, when you give responsibility to others, that is the team's very important point. Even if you have some kids in your family and you ask them to do something, maybe to bring a glass of water, which is a glass water, right? And suddenly he fell down and, you know, the glass is broken. You feel that, I mean, what was more important for you, the glass or the kid? Just try and understand. So responsibility, giving responsibility is again a matter of guts. The more responsibility you give, the more work you deliberate, the more popular automatically you become. And this is very important thing. The people, those who, there are so many people, I have heard that, आप इसको महसूस भी करेंगे, जो ये बताना बहुत अच्छा समझते हैं कि ये मैं ही खुद करता हूँ, मुझे किसी का दूसरे का काम पसंद नहीं आता, मैं ही ये काम करना पसंद करता हूँ, I like to do myself only, मुझे किसी दूसरे का लिखा हुआ लेटर पसंद नहीं आता, ड्राफ्टिंग पसंद नहीं आती, ये वीकनेस है, मुझे आना चाहिए, मुझे पसंद नहीं आती, तो हम उसको एम्पावर करें कि वो उस रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी को लेके उसे सीख ले. अगर मुझे खुद ही सब काम करना पसंद है तो मैं उसको इतना सेंट्रलाइज कर रहा हूँ अपने काम को, आई एम मेकिंग माई जॉब दिस मच सेंट्रलाइज दैट दिस इज गोइंग टू बिकम अ चैलेंज फॉर मी अगेन, राइट? सो इट इज वेरी यू नो इम्पॉर्टेंट कि हम रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज को शेयर करना सीखें. यस यस यस, इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू अंडरस्टैंड फीलिंग. टूडे इज टाइम, दिस इज द टाइम ऑफ इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस वेयर वी आर लर्निंग अबाउट इट. Utilizing emotional intelligence in the way which can be beneficial for us. And this is what is the photograph. You can see that this is what is, whether you, whatever you are, you have to have a mask. You know, the word persona, if you go to dictionary, Webster's dictionary or any other dictionary you go, you figure out that persona means mask, right? Personality means mask. Everybody would be agree in the sitting this room that at their professional point, they are different people. At their home, they are different. with their friends they are different, with their close ones they are different, they are not exactly same, right? If some students are sitting over here, मैं उनसे एक सवाल पूछना चाहता हूँ, अगर यहाँ कुछ students भी हैं या जो students रहे हैं वो भी इस चीज को महसूस कर सकते हैं, याद करें दो ऐसे इंसिडेंसेस जब एक बार पहला इंसिडेंस जब वो फिल्म देखने गए हो अपने माता पिता के साथ अपने पेरेंट्स के साथ, और दूसरा इंसिडेंस जब वो फिल्म देखने गए हो अपने दोस्तों के साथ अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ, और एक बार अपना खुद का हम अपना बिहेवियर कंपेयर करें कि जब मैं अपने 10-20 दोस्तों के साथ मूवी देखने गया था उस दिन मेरा बिहेवियर थिएटर में कैसा था, और जिस दिन मैं अपने पापा मम्मी और भाई और बहन के साथ मूवी देखने गया था उस दिन मेरा बिहेवियर कैसा था, जिस दिन मैं फैमिली के साथ गया था मुझसे अच्छा कोई राजा बेटा नहीं था, मुझसे बढ़िया कोई पर्सन नहीं था जो उस फिल्म हॉल में था, क्योंकि मैं जिन लोगों के साथ में था उन लोगों के साथ में अपने वो बिहेवियर डेमोन्स्ट्रेट नहीं कर सकता था जो बिहेवियर मैं डेमोन्स्ट्रेट कर सकता था जब मैं अपने दोस्तों के साथ था। और जब ये फर्क हमारा कम होने लगता है तब हम इंटरनली ग्रो होने लगते हैं, अंदर से ग्रो होने लगते हैं। चाइना में एक बांस का पेड़ होता है उसको बोलते हैं चाइनीज बैम्बू ट्री, राइट? There are so many students, those who come to me and ask me, right, that, you know, I have done C, C++, Java, .NET, PHP, blah, blah, so many things I have done. Or, abhi, I'm not getting this package mila, mujhe isse bada package aur chahiye. You know, one thing, when you grow internally, your package automatically grows internally. Because the time you speak, you let others know that what you have learned in first year of KG in nursery, 2 years of KG1, KG2, 12 years or 12th class, then 3 years or 4 year graduation, 2 years masters, 2 year, 3 year, 4 year PhD and all. Whatever you have learned in so many years, you let them know that actually what you have done in that particular time, right? And understanding, feeling, I just come back to my point, dear sir, which is very important. And here, no matter what you are, you have to learn to mask, because persona actually means the same only. When you are in team, you have to be happy sometime. And you know one thing, मैं कोई नई बात नहीं बता रहा हूँ, आप अपने घर में देख लीजिएगा, आपके फादर को, आपके मदर को जितने चैलेंज हुए हो मुझे नहीं मालूम है, मगर कई बार ऐसा हुआ होगा उन्होंने वो चैलेंज आपको पता तक नहीं चलने दिए होंगे। और ये जो फोटोग्राफ अभी आपको स्क्रीन पे दिखा होगा, आप बिल्कुल यही का यही फोटोग्राफ महसूस कर सकेंगे उनके साथ में, और मे बी अगर आप पेरेंट हैं तो कई बार आप भी ये चीज़ें करते होंगे, ठीक है ना? तो ये हमारी पर्सनैलिटी में हिस्सा धीरे धीरे एज के साथ निश्चित रूप से ये फिगर आउट होता है। नाउ आई कम टू नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज ऑनेस्टी। यस, इसको लेके बहुत सारा डिस्कशन है मगर मैं उस सब पे बात नहीं करूंगा, मैं केवल एक पॉइंट बोलना चाहता हूँ, बी ऑनेस्ट टू योरसेल्फ। केवल बाकी चीजें ठीक है, ऑनेस्टी और इंटीग्रिटी दोनों चीजें हैं, बट आई शुड से ऑनेस्ट, बी ऑनेस्ट टू योरसेल्फ फॉर व्हाट यू आर डूइंग। क्या मैं जो काम मेरे लिए कर रहा हूँ क्या मैं उसी के लिए ईमानदार हूँ? आप पूछ के देख लीजिए अपने आप से, अगर जवाब हाँ मिल रहा है तो बहुत बढ़िया बात है, आपको मेरा सैल्यूट, आपको मेरा सलाम। कॉन्फिडेंस की बिल्डिंग के लिए जैसे जैसे दो तरीके से होता है कॉन्फिडेंस का बिल्डिंग, एक बात हमेशा याद रखिएगा, एक फिनोमेना है उसको बोलते हैं सी इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू के। कॉन्फिडेंस नॉलेज के सीधे प्रोपोर्शनल होता है, राइट? सीधा प्रोपोर्शनल। इसका मतलब क्या हुआ कि अगर नॉलेज है तो कॉन्फिडेंस का होना तय है, राइट? अगर कोई ये कह रहा है कि हाँ केवल 2-4% ऐसा होगा जहां पे कोई कॉन्शियसनेस का रीजन होगा, मैं मान सकता हूँ इसको, मगर जो मेजर चंक है, जो मेजर हिस्सा है, वो कॉन्फिडेंस का जो आता है वो नॉलेज से आता है। आप जिस भी चीज की बात कर लीजिए, मैं इसको सरल कर देता हूँ, उदाहरण लेते हैं अपन इसका। आप दो लड़के को लीजिए, उनको जिम्मेदारी दीजिए, एक लड़के की जेब में 200 रुपये रखिए, एक लड़के की जेब में 20,000 रुपये रखिए, और उनको आप भोपाल के डीबी मॉल में छोड़ दीजिए, 2 घंटे उनको घूमना है, चाहे जो खर्चा कर सकते हैं, 200 रुपये वाला 200 तक खर्च कर सकता है, 20,000 रुपये वाला 20,000 तक खर्च कर सकता है, ठीक है? उसके बाद उन बच्चों को नहीं मालूम है कि उनके पीछे कैमरामैन लगे हुए हैं, हिडन कैमरे से उन पे ऑब्जर्वेशन किया जा रहा है। 2 घंटे बाद जब वो बाहर आएंगे, आप उनकी बॉडी लैंग्वेज चेक करेंगे, तो जो बंदा 200 रुपीज लेके गया था उसके मूव्स बड़े रिस्ट्रिक्टेड होंगे, मगर जो 20,000 रुपये रख के गया था वो किसी भी यू नो मॉल के किसी भी शोरूम में एंटर हो रहा होगा, किसी भी शॉप में एंटर हो रहा होगा, किसी भी प्रोडक्ट को हाथ लगा के देख रहा होगा। बताए क्यों? क्योंकि उसके दिमाग में उसे ये बात पता है कि उसके पास 20,000 रुपये रखे हुए हैं। अब इस रुपयों को रिप्लेस कर दीजिए आप नॉलेज से। जब आपको पता होता है, आप में से कई लोग टीचर्स हैं, ठीक है ना, आप एक बात महसूस कीजिएगा कि टीचर्स की एक खास बात होती है कि टीचर्स क्वेश्चन उसी बच्चे से पूछते हैं जब क्लास चल रही होती है, अभी तो लॉकडाउन चल रहा है, उसी बच्चे से पूछते हैं जो बच्चे को सवाल का जवाब पता नहीं होता। इसका रीजन क्या होता है, क्योंकि जब क्लास में वो सारे बच्चे होते हैं तो जिन बच्चों को उसका आंसर पता होता है उनके चेहरों पे वो सी इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू के आ चुका होता है, और टीचर को बहुत अच्छे से डिस्टिंग्विश कर पाता है कि हाँ इन इनको पता है, तो अब मैं वो क्वेश्चन का आंसर उन लोगों से पूछ लूँ जिन्हें उसका नहीं पता है। ठीक है, सो दिस इज जस्ट अ स्मॉल एग्जांपल आई जस्ट शेयर्ड। कोलैबोरेटिव स्किल्स, लोगों को जोड़ना, सामान को जोड़ना, वस्तुओं को जोड़ना, व्यक्तित्वों को जोड़ना, इवेंट्स को जोड़ना, जोड़ना और मिलाना, ब्रिजिंग एबिलिटी कहलाती है ये। ये अगर जिस बंदे के अंदर होती है मेरे डियर सर वन ऑफ द पॉइंट्स, तो बहुत गजब की होती है। इसका मैं सरल एग्जांपल अगर आपको देना चाहूँ तो ये दूंगा कि आपकी ही फैमिली में आप किसी न किसी को देखिएगा, राइट, तो आप ये महसूस करेंगे कि कोई बड़े ऐसे होंगे जो छोटे से बच्चे का भी घर में कोई इवेंट है, कोई फंक्शन है, उनको सबका ध्यान रखना है। ही नोज दैट एवरीबडी, इवन वो सर्वेंट का भी ध्यान रखेंगे, तुमने खाना खाया कि नहीं खाया, एक एक चीज। ठीक है, एक बहुत अच्छी चीज मेरे को याद आ रही है, मैं आपसे शेयर करता हूँ। कोलैबोरेटिव में, कोलैबोरेटिव स्किल्स और कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स का एक बहुत गहरा नाता है। ठीक है, अगर आप शंकर भगवान की फैमिली की फोटोग्राफ देखेंगे तो उसमें शंकर है, पार्वती है, शंकर का जो वाहन है, शंकर जी का जो वाहन है वो है नंदीगण, पार्वती जी का जो वाहन है वो है सिंह यानी कि शेर, और उनके दो बच्चे कार्तिकेय और गणेश, गणेश का वाहन चूहा यानी मूषक, और कार्तिकेय का वाहन सांप। ठीक है, कार्तिकेय का वाहन मोर, गणेश जी के, शंकर जी के गले में सांप। अब ये पूरी फैमिली है, साथ में रह रही है। अगर आप एक बार इमेजिन करके देख लो कि अगर जंगल में सांप को चूहा मिल जाएगा तो वो उसको छोड़ रहा है क्या, और अगर मोर को सांप मिल जाएगा तो वो उसको छोड़ रहा है क्या, और अगर शेर को बैल मिल जाएगा तो वो उसको छोड़ रहा है क्या। मगर स्टिल ये एक बहुत ब्यूटीफुल कॉम्बिनेशन है जो हमको ये सिखाता है कि अपार्ट फ्रॉम ऑल दिस थिंग्स देयर इज समथिंग व्हिच इज देयर जो हमको टाई अप करके रखता है, कनेक्ट करके रखता है। थैंक यू इस पॉइंट के लिए। अगले पे आता हूँ, नेगोशिएशन। नेगोशिएशन पे बहुत बात नहीं करते हुए छोटे से मैं समझाना ये चाहता हूँ कि अगर किसी एक पॉइंट पे आपका आर्ग्यूमेंट चल रहा है, बात चल रहा है, डिस्कशन चल रहा है, और उस पॉइंट से इतर, उस पॉइंट से हटके यू, इफ यू आर शेयरिंग सम पॉइंट्स और आप उससे एग्री करा लेते हैं उस पर्टिकुलर चीज को, दैट इज व्हाट इज नेगोशिएशन, जो एक बहुत खूबसूरत चीज होती है। बहुत बड़ा टॉपिक है, हम इस पर ज्यादा बात नहीं करेंगे। हाँ, एक और सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट चीज है यहाँ शेयर करना चाहता हूँ, वर्ड्स एक्ट लाइक सीड्स स्पेशली व्हेन यू रीड। जब हम पढ़ते हैं तो शब्द जो है, मेरा यह मानना है कि जो अच्छे लीडर्स होते हैं वो अच्छे रीडर्स होते हैं। बिकॉज एक खास बात है, जब कोई व्यक्ति आपको कोई बात समझाता है, आपसे बोलता है, आपसे आर्ग्यूमेंट करता है, तो हम उससे बहुत सारी आर्ग्यूमेंट बहस कर सकते हैं। मगर जब हम कोई बुक पढ़ते हैं और कोई अच्छी बुक पढ़ते हैं, उसके अंदर लिखी हुई चीज़ें हमारे दिमाग में सेट हो जाती हैं। मैं सिंपल एग्जाम्पल देता हूँ, मई जून के महीने का, जब सड़क के दोनों तरफ धूल मिट्टी पड़ी होती है और अचानक बारिश अगर हो जाए, और तो हम ये देखते हैं कि 5 दिन 10 दिन के बाद में, आफ्टर 5 to 10 days, सड़क के दोनों तरफ इट बिकम्स ग्रीन, लश ग्रीन, तो क्या कोई वहां बीज लगाने गया था? नहीं, बीज तो वहां पर ऑलरेडी थे, वो सही मौसम का इंतजार कर रहे थे। द टाइम हम लोग रीडिंग करते हैं, हम पढ़ाई करते हैं, हम बहुत सारी ऐसी चीजें करते हैं, जो ऐसे शब्द यूज करते हैं, हम ऐसे शब्द पढ़ते हैं जो हमारे ब्रेन की फर्टाइल, हमारा ब्रेन बहुत फर्टाइल है, जो बीज इसमें हम डालेंगे वो फर्टाइल होके उग के बड़ा पेड़ बनना ही है। That is going to become that only, right? So reading is one of the very good habit, I would say, कि अपने आप को समझने में के लिए भी और आपकी टीम के लिए भी, दोनों चीजों के लिए। हाँ, अच्छे लोगों का ऑब्जर्वेशन हम देख रहे हैं। एक बंदा है पिछले 10 सालों में लोगों को केवल ऑब्जर्व करके मल्टा मिलियनर बन गया, तो हम अपनी पर्सनैलिटी में सकारात्मक रिजल्ट तो ला ही सकते हैं, और उस पर्सन का नाम है कपिल शर्मा। ही ओनली ऑब्जर्व्स पीपल, ही हैज एन अमेजिंग ऑब्जर्वेशन, राइट? तो ऐसे लोग जिनका बोलना हमें पसंद है, जिनकी बातें हमें पसंद है, बिकॉज बात ही वो शब्द है जिससे लोग एक दूसरे से जुड़ते हैं, राइट? पीपल कनेक्ट विथ ईच अदर, दैट इज व्हाट इज योर पॉइंट। एंगर, गुस्सा एक ऐसी चीज है, जैसा मैंने वो आपसे इनिशियली एक पॉइंट शेयर किया था एक्टिव मैनेजमेंट के अंतर्गत, कि अगर हम पहले से प्लान रखें कि हाँ गुस्सा आएगा, ठीक है हर बार ऐसा नहीं हो पाएगा, बट उसकी क्वांटिटी कम हो जाएगी। पहले से आप माइंडसेट रखें कि मुझे ऐसी सिचुएशन हो तो उसमें रिएक्ट नहीं करना है। हाँ, रिस्पॉन्ड कीजिए। जब हम कई बार रिएक्ट कर देते हैं, और बहुत बार ऐसा होता है कि हमें लगता है कि नो आई मेड मिस्टेक, मुझे बाद में ये काम मैंने गलत किया, दैट इज द पॉइंट ओनली, राइट? इररिलेवेंट और डिस्ट्रैक्ट शब्दों का इस्तेमाल नहीं करें। मेरे पास 5 मिनट बचे हैं इसलिए मैं थोड़ा सा तेज ले रहा हूँ इसको, राइट? इररिलेवेंट और डिस्ट्रैक्ट शब्दों का इस्तेमाल कम करें, जो मेन चीज को डिस्टर्ब करती हैं. मेक श्योर आपकी बॉडी लैंग्वेज क्या है. एराटिक स्टैटिस्टिक्स नहीं दें हम जब कभी कम्युनिकेट करते हैं, राइट, कि जो आपको सुन रहा है वो आपके पर्सोना के नेगेटिव एक इम्प्रेशन लेके आपसे जाए. डोमिनेट करना कई लोगों के व्यक्तित्व का हिस्सा होता है, मगर ये लोगों को कर्टेल कर देता है. इट कट्स पीपल फ्रॉम यू. डोंट पुट पीपल इन एम्बेरसिंग सिचुएशंस, लोगों को एम्बेरसिंग कंडीशन में नहीं डालें, राइट. ये छोटी छोटी सी चीजें हैं जो नहीं करने की हैं. दो पुस्तक यहाँ लास्ट में सजेस्ट करना चाहता हूँ. एक का नाम है इकीगाई, विच इज एन इंटरनेशनल बेस्ट सेलर, जापानी सीक्रेट है, राइट, अमेजिंग बुक, एंड विच इज ऑफ हेक्टर ग्रेशिया. एंड सेकेंड वन इज वॉट टू से व्हेन यू टॉक टू योरसेल्फ. आपके माइंड की प्रोग्रामिंग के लिए ये ब्यूटीफुल मोस्ट बुक है. इसका हिंदी वर्जन भी अवेलेबल है अगर आप पढ़ते हो क्या कहें जब स्वयं से बात करें, राइट. एंड विद दिस आई एम थ्रू विद दिस. आई विल रिक्वेस्ट ऑनरेबल होस्ट टू प्लीज कम.